I like how he starts out in like an old innocent voice, like, who are you? What do you want? Get away from me! And then he just yells an evil voice, it's fun. Those are really freaking big books on the- look at those books in the bookcases. Just silence my invocation. Just silence me when I just use all my friggin' cooldowns. Now I'm pissed. I just said I was, so yeah, I'm mad. I feel bad for this guy. He even got tricked into having sick with Aegwynn.